What's up, everybody? Welcome to Christmas Groove 2017. You ready? Come on.
All right, Eric, you ready?
I'm ready. Here we go.
Let's do this.
We finished second in the snowball fight, but some hot chocolate made it all right. I can finally feel my fingers. It's gonna be the best Christmas ever.
Oh, it is.
Sugar cookies fills the house. Trying to sneak a couple, but they kicked me out. I can start my diet next year. It's gonna be the best Christmas ever.
Here we go.
Kids
are wide awake when they should be in bed. Hope to catch a peek of the man in red. If they could only see him, that would be the best Christmas ever.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, when the snow starts falling,
come on. baby.
And such happiness in the coming.
All these things and more.
I'm crazy, but I've got a feeling that I just can't shake. You see, it's lasted 364 days, and now I'm too excited. I can't sleep a wink, and I stare at the snow outside my window just thinking, come on, Christmas. I don't know why you're taking so long, Christmas. Just in case your reindeer get lost, I sure wouldn't mind if you're early this time. So come on, come on, come on, Christmas. I've been waiting, Stacy, and it's finally here. Ooh, come on, Christmas. Well, there's just something about this time. Again, there's still a kiss under the mistletoe.
Oh,
wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. Oh, it's the most wonderful time of the year.
Come on!
It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. Oh, it's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for boasting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It is the most wonderful time of the year. And there'll be much mistletoeing, and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. Wonderful time of the year.
Come on, come on.
Walking my slow, let it snow, it's nice to know.
next year. And everyone.
Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is Lord. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills.
And you ask me what I want this year, and I'll try to make this kind and clear. Just a chance that maybe we'll find better days. 'Cause I don't need boxes wrapped in string, or designer love, or empty things. Just a chance that maybe we'll find better days.
And so take these words and say, something better to truly live, and that's something that only God can give, and that's faith and love and peace while we're alive. 'Cause the one poor child who saved this world set aside his throne 'cause he said he would. Time to stop and say a prayer 'cause he's promised better days. And so take these words and sing out loud for everyone. There's forgiveness now, 'cause tonight's the night the world begins again. I've heard about this baby boy who's come to earth to bring us joy. I just want to sing this song to you. It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift. With every breath I'm singing hallelujah, hallelujah. Came to Bethlehem, expecting child, they searched the inn to find a place for you were coming soon. There was no room for them to sing, stowed in a manger filled with hay. God's only son was born, oh hallelujah, hallelujah. Left their flocks by night to see this baby wrapped in light. A host of angels led them all to you. It was just as the angels said, you'll find him there in a manger bed. Emmanuel and Savior, hallelujah, hallelujah. shine broke up in the east. To Bethlehem the wise men three came many miles and journeyed long to you. And to the place at which you were, their frankincense, their golden myrrh, and cried out, my sins would drive the nails in you. That rugged cross, that was my cross too. Still with every breath you drew, oh hallelujah, 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 come on, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Noel, Noel, faithful, see the love, see the grace that is born unto us tonight. Come, all ye broken, see the love, see the hope that restores everything that's been lost. In the silence of the night, all the stars bow down. Hear the angels sing, hallelujah. Jesus Christ is born unto us this day.
Here's the thing. People ask me all kinds of questions a lot of times. Scott, you and Rob, you guys do this little thing in the middle where you do those parody songs, you know, and how long have you guys been doing that? And you won't believe it when I tell you, but it's just been a long time. See, Rob and I grew up together really a long time ago, back in the day.
Yeah, in the streets of Hinckley.
Yeah. The hard, hard streets. We uncovered this video of when Rob and I were actually starting to write some of our earlier songs. Would you guys like to see it? Because we're going to show it to you if you want to or not. So you might as well get on board. All right, here we go.
Hey, Rob.
Hey, Scott.
That sounds gnarly.
Oh, yeah, just something I wrote the other day. I'm pretty stoked about the riff, but I need some lyrics for it still. Any ideas?
Oh, try this.
Okay.
Rudolph prancing down the street, nose begins to glow. Ain't no sound but the sound of his feet. Presents ready to go.
Deer have hooves.
Huh?
You said sound of his feet. Only humans and chimps have feet. Deer have hooves.
Deers have hooves?
Deer, not deers. Deer is used for both singular and plural.
Right.
Come on, let's try the chorus.
Santa's stalking us. Santa's stalking us. Santa's stalking us. Santa's stalking us.
Give me five.
That was so long ago. Such good memories.
I know, we're so handsome.
Such good hair.
That was amazing what happened.
Stunning. And you, the trendsetter.
I know, the flannel, right? It's totally on top of everything there.
Now, hold on. Is that the flannel that you wore in the video?
No.
No, seriously, like you started the dab? I didn't know that.
I did start the dab. I was doing it for a lot of years, and then a couple years ago, somebody picked it up.
That's pretty impressive. Yeah. I'll give it to you, Rob.
Yeah. I am. So there was a part of that, Scott, that I was a little, you know, when I was a kid, I didn't get it, but now I'm a little nervous as an adult. What were you singing at the chorus there at the end?
Santa's stalking us.
Right. Santa's not creepy. He's not stalking us. What are you talking
about?
Oh,
he's plenty creepy. He's all kind of creepy.
No.
Oh, no. Seriously, Rob?
Yeah, he's...
No. Some of these folks are with me. Listen, it's been there the whole time. I'll give you the best example. You ready? Mm-hmm. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. That has stalker written all over it. Okay? I'm just saying.
Scott!
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Well, okay. I'll give you that, but think about this.
Okay.
Right, two words, free presents. Right, kids, am I right? I mean, think about it, mom and dad, you're with me here, all you have to do is buy milk and cookies, set them out, next morning, bam, free presents under the tree, tons of
them.
That's
all they have to do, just buy milk and cookies, free
it's
presents.
It's sweet. It's totally worth the stalker nature of him.
It makes it all worthwhile, yeah. No. And listen, Rob, here's the thing, I'm not the first one to come to this conclusion.
What do you mean you're not the first
There's been artists singing about this forever.
Forever.
A long time.
Like, how long?
Since the 60s, at least.
Who?
Which seems like forever, right?
So, who's been singing since the 60s?
Simon and Garfunkel.
Paul and Artie.
Yeah, remember that one song, Sound of...
Silence?
No. Sound of Christmas. That was their little less known hit. There we have it. Sound of Christmas. I know somebody here owns that album.
I forgot about this album. That's a B-side.
Yes, clearly.
The Christmas songs of Simon and Garfunkel.
Yeah, would you guys like to hear it? Yeah, it's a really good one, and I'm telling you, they were on to something. Let's try it.
Hello, Christmas, my old friend. Looks like you've come around again. Santa's outside softly creeping. He comes in my house while we're sleeping. Always spilling milk and cookies, making stains. He has no brains. Within the sound of Christmas, Christmas dreams, I stand alone, waiting for the new iPhone. Beneath the halo of a star sign, I step into a mile-long nerd line, anticipating all the tweets from you know who. They're hashtag by the sound of Christmas.
Yeah. I don't make this stuff up, Rob.
That was amazing, Scott.
It's really amazing that they were that visionary to be able to see the iPhone.
I know, it's amazing.
Yeah.
Now, but listen, I think we gotta write our own.
Write our own?
Yes.
You have an idea of some sort?
Yeah, we gotta let people know about this.
Okay, I'm with you, but what are you thinking? We have to have some good artists, though. like that we're going really, to really, emulate.
A really good artist. A
really good artist. Something the kids would know.
Like a classically trained artist.
Classically
really,
trained,
really
exactly.
A phenomenal performer.
Yes.
Like Miley Cyrus, Wrecking Ball. I can have like a big ornament swing across the stage and I can be on it.
How about no?
Okay.
No.
Okay. Give me another one.
Ray, you and Ariana, you talk. Do you think that? Okay, never mind. All right.
No Ariana.
All right. I got it. I got it. The kids will know this one.
Okay.
Two initials, J.T.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. James Taylor. Let's try that.
I've seen fire and I've seen rain, dear.
No. So close.
No.
So close. No, 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 no. Justin Timberlake.
Oh.
Yes. That, yes.
That
yes.
One.
So let's do that one song.
Okay.
All right.
No, no. Wait. The one by...
Yeah. That one.
Okay. I don't think we practiced this, Scott.
Why would we practice?
Okay, you guys, up for this? It's in B-flat. Ray, just hit a B-flat and see what happens, guys.
Here we go. Snap with us.
I got this feeling inside my bones. There's someone listening to me when I'm on the phone. All through the city, inside my home. He's watching everything I do, never alone. He's got that elf up on the shelf that is always, always spying on me. Feel his elves pick in my pockets when I shop. I can't take my mind off of it. I try to hide so we can't see. I close the door and then I lock it. Wish he'd stop. And late at night with all the doors closed, nowhere to hide, Santa's getting so close. When the roof is covered with snow, can you imagine? Grab a lance, come on. All those things I shouldn't do. Avoid friends, 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 come on. Ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
Can't stop the screaming.
Just dance, dance, dance.
Can't stop the screaming.
So just dance, 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 come on. Ooh, it's something criminal. Restraining order on the way I lock the door. Only this season. Cops on patrol. He's up there on the ceiling. I pick up my phone. Cause he's got that elf up on the shelf. They're always, always spying on me. Feel his elves pick in my pockets when I shop. I can't take my mind off of it. I try to hide so we can't see. I close the door and then I lock it. Wish he'd stop. And late at night, with all the doors closed, nowhere to hide, Santa's getting so when the roof is covered with snow. Can you imagine? Nothing I can see but you. It's just blanch, blanch, blanch. Santa creeping up on you. Grab a lance, lance, lance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do. Avoid friends, friends, friends. Ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
Justin Timberlake knows.
I forgot about that.
Blanche knows. Lance Ito. They all know.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Oh, Scott.
Rob, it's just tip of the iceberg.
What,
you wouldn't believe it.
What do you mean, tip of what iceberg?
Those who know the truth, Rob. Santa's a stalker. I'm going to give it to you right now, Rob.
No, there's no more. There's no more. Come on.
Listen, you ready?
Okay.
Metallica.
Metallica
yeah.
has no Christmas songs.
They
I've
do.
I've got all their albums.
They do. It's a little known Christmas album. It was called Master of Presents. There you go.
No, you just made this picture up. Listen, I got all their albums.
No, that's legit.
How many of these have they actually sold?
Five. They bought one each, and then I bought one.
Well, wait a minute. You're not.
I'm suggesting we play it.
Metallica at the Christmas Groove.
In Grace Church. Now, here's the thing. This is our last show.
No. But we're not going to get invited back next
year. Oh, well.
Do you remember what happened with...
The Uptown Trump thing. I know. The letters are still coming in.
I wish he was joking about this.
Are you guys ready? Now listen, here's the warning. Now, we didn't have you sign waivers, but maybe we should have. If you have any kind of hearing device, please turn that down. And at the moment somebody just, in a huff, just tears out, just grab them by the arm and just tell them to breathe, you'll get through it.
Yeah.
But they're telling us something. There's a message they need us to hear, Rob.
Okay, Scott, I'm not ready for this.
Ready? Okay. Let's rock.
Thank you. Paradise.
Oh,
Hey! Thank you.
Yeah.